All new this morning, a wild ride in Wilkinsburg. A man hit by a car that also rammed into several other vehicles. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra is live in Wilkinsburg with what the driver may have been doing that actually caused this crash. What have you learned, Amber?
Well, we're still waiting to hear from police to confirm all of this information, but according to a witness who heard the crash, he says that he heard the driver tell officers that she was actually reaching for her cell phone when she lost control and wrecked. Take a look at the damage. You can see we were there as this all happened. The video there, you can see a close look of the damage. The driver of the BMW had slammed into that minivan that was parked in the 1100 block of Rebecca Avenue, and as a result, that van slammed into the car parked in front of it. Now, what made this situation even worse? A man was unloading groceries from the van at the time and was run over. We're told he was screaming out in pain and had to be taken to the hospital. The witness then tells us that the crash was so loud he was inside his house watching TV when he jumped up and went running outside.
It was a loud boom. And then I hear him. I thought maybe something just fell. I heard him screaming. I jumped up and looked out and saw what was going on.
Now, I just talked to the victim's girlfriend. She tells me they're still at Presby Hospital. We're still waiting to hear a condition, how they're doing. As for the driver, we're told that a field sobriety test was given. We're still waiting, though, to find out if any charges will be filed. Reporting live from the Wilkinsburg Police Department, I'm Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.